The reason I came to Cardiff Law School was because, first and foremost, I was interested in getting a school where I would have the necessary expertise in terms of supervision, and I felt the Cardiff Law School offered that. My supervisor, interestingly, was an author of one of the key books I used in terms of the Law of the Sea when I did my master's, so I was pleasantly surprised when I saw he was one of the staff on the Cardiff Law School website, and that was one of the key reasons. And beyond that, I just felt, somehow I was just ordered to come to Cardiff. I came in as a mature student. I'd worked for a while in my home country, Nigeria. I did some teaching also in a law school in Nigeria. So coming here as a mature student had its challenges, and I think I found here in the Cardiff Law School, the staff were very friendly, very accessible, and that made it easier to be part of the academic community here. Coming into Cardiff, I think the thing I really enjoyed about it was coming into a city that wasn't too big, but yet had everything that a big city has. If you have students who are thinking of coming to do their PhD in Cardiff, I would say that's a good choice, because what you have in Cardiff is that you have a world-class university in a very beautiful, affordable city, and you have it both ways, really. And I think it will be one of the wisest choice to make.